there will be a new revolution. Internet will change. And the revolution will be for the network, the new networks, and new services. For the new network, the future will be 5G. 5G is a new way to communicate, which allow people to use internet in a completely different way. But at the same time, will allow development of Internet of Things and new services which require low latency, like, for example, cars without drivers. So, in the future, we'll have a completely different internet from we know now.